Good morning, Cedar River. Today is Monday. It is March 18th. Here are your daily announcements. We have lots of things going on this week and actually the next couple of weeks. Today kicks off our food drive. And remember, those items will stay in your classroom until Friday. Our student council representatives have some information for you later in our announcements. We also have a science fair coming up this week. More information on that as well. We have our honor pause today and a lot of stuff is going on around the school. We have science, we've had music concerts, so many wonderful things. We also have our fifth graders who are getting ready to go to Camp Casey the week before spring break. So lots of information coming your way. On Wednesday, we'll have an update from our green team, and keep those pictures coming in. They are so wonderful to share around the school to see what's going on in your classroom. As always, it's a great day to be an otter. Enjoy our morning announcements today, and we will see you here on Wednesday. Hey otters, guess what? It's science fair time. It's March 22nd, 5:30 to 7:30 p.m. at the Tahoma High School. It is put on by our Cedar River PTO. You can register at the link on the website or email STEM at the Cedar River PTO.
Hi otters!
This is your Cedar River student leadership.
We're having a food drive here at Cedar River.
From the 18th to the 22nd.
Bring non-perishable items and canned food.
You can also bring toiletries.
We hope you participate.
Bye, otters!
Hi, otters. We're going to do our otter pause. I have one to y'all, Neela and Miss Branzoy, for helping kids at recess. One to Leary and Miss Branzoy for showing respect. One to My Dream and Miss Isgrig for making good decisions. One to Makari and Miss Campbell for showing lion's behavior. One to Max and Miss Campbell for waiting patiently. One to Gideon and Miss Campbell for on task during reading groups. One to Cole and Mrs. Yant for on task and morning work. One to Anya and Mrs. Yant for explaining the math game. One to Jensen and Mrs. Domesley for being on task right away. One to Stanley and Mrs. Pentel for being a leader. One to Reese and Mrs. Dressler for excellent PE for a guest teacher and being a good sport and on task. One to Mateo and Mrs. Huertas for helping a new friend at lunch. One to Vera and Mrs. March for listening. One to Taylor and Mrs. Turian for being a kind and flexible partner. One to Langston and Miss March for having respectful library behavior. One to Amira and Mrs. Rocco for having lunchroom expectations. One to Wes and Mrs. Rocco for picking up supplies. One to Axel and Mrs. Olvent for following directions. And one to Ina and Mrs. Angeline for showing respect, making good decisions, solve problems at the play for the field trip.
Nice. Hi, otters. I have one for Leah and Miss Gear for being great at recess. One for Caleb and Miss Thompson for being a helper and cleaning up the floor. One for Emmy from Miss Nickel for working hard on her kindness poster. One for Nika and Miss Johnson for including a classmate. One for Ethan and Miss Landry for on-task writing. One for Mary and Miss Kovich for having good recess behavior and making good decisions. One for Mackenzie T and Miss Gregson for always being ready to learn. One for Kingston and Miss Gears for showing respect and making good decisions. One for Bella and Miss Rodriguez for giving quality details to her answers. One for Remy B. Mm-hmm. And Miss Rowe for showing kindness to others and offering to help her peers. One for Taylor and Miss Kovich for following directions. One for Amen and Miss Hyzenga for being a problem solver and using Kelso's choice. And one for Michaela and Miss Hyzenga for being a helper and showing respect. Nice job, otters.
See you next week.
Celebration. Yahoo! a celebration to last throughout the years. So bring your good times and your laughter too. We gon' celebrate your party with you. Come on now.
Celebration.
Let's all celebrate and have a good time. It's a celebration.